And I'm here again to tell you, 200 subscribers. I made a video for 100 subscribers, and you know, I improved it, and I'm improving this one because 200 is amazing. I finally reached it. You know, I was waiting for the longest time. I had it on like 196, and I mean, it normally gets up by one subscriber each time, but it suddenly jumped to 200, and I'm fucking, you know, my mind's blown. Like, 200's a lot for me, okay, and I don't know, I'm really happy I'm here at this point. I can finally say I've reached out, I've got 200 subscribers, and I mean, I'm pretty sure I've actually got, like, friends who have, like, over, like, 1,000 or so or something. Like, people who don't even upload videos, but, you know, fuck them, I'm cooler. My subscribers are cooler than theirs. I bet theirs are really stupid for subscribing to a channel that doesn't upload videos. My subscribers are really smart, because they subscribe to me, who uploads like once every while, because I can't think of anything to upload. But I stream a lot, so there's that. You know, I can stream. You guys can click the link in the description to watch me stream.
Please.
But, thank you so much for supporting me, for leaving comments. You know, even if they're negative, I don't care, it's, you know, criticism, you get that. But again, thank you so much. I didn't expect to get here in a million years. It's a lot for me. 200, you know, let's make it 1,000. Let's aim for 500. If I can get there, then I will be the happiest person in the world. After this, I'm recording this before I edit up the video, but after this, I'm going to put on some footage of some of my streams. You can have a look at that. And again, thank you so much. If you want to see more content, please come watch my stream. Give me a... Tell me what you want. You know, I'd appreciate that. You know, like, what I am planning to do is day one of the Resident Evil 7 release, I'm going to be streaming that all the way through by myself. It's going to be an experiment for me because I don't exactly know if I have the capability to be entertaining on my own, you know. I'm always with people, I'm always with my friends, and I love my friends, they're great, but you know, I gotta learn to do it solo, I think, so I'm gonna be trying that, and hopefully I get my pants scared off me, but yeah, fuck it. Day one, Resident Evil 7 stream, let me just check the release. 24th of January, that is a week and 3 days, streaming it, like day one. Come down, have a look, and enjoy the clips, okay? Thanks for 200 subscribers, you guys are the best. Thanks a lot.
Oh yeah, this shit where you can like slightly tilt the camera as well.
just move your camera a bit. No, like, put your camera down. Shit, oh no.
Fuck that, yeah. I ain't doing that.
She might be seeing a ton of errors.
Yeah, the thing is pretty much just, like, unplayable if you don't have the Half-Life install. It's really cheap.
But I haven't had any issues so far.
I've tried playing without them earlier and didn't work. No. I mean, come along, give it a best, but you know.
Venom Flappy Jaw Snake on another mission.
I wish I didn't hear this.
Jesus Christ.
Taking like a Talon or something, fucking.
That's fucking scary as shit.
Go away, please!
Yeah, we're just gonna Jesse.
Oh, body blocking. Stop! No! Stop, please! No! No!
Jesse!
I can't move! I can't Jesse. Leave! I'm so mad. I'm done.
I was opening up the door for Jesse!
She's gone. Kale, she's gone.
And he was opening the door.
Shut up, this earth, just don't worry about it.
Wide eyes!
I gave you one wide eye. Wait, smile, right?
Oh shit! Yo, he's staring intensely, alright. Holy shit, I'm staring at you with that one bright eye.
You look so, like, shocked about something, but... Fuck! Don't throw glow sticks at me. It's fine.
It goes over there, but... Oh.
Ooh. Oh! Fucking idiot.
That shit was fucking instant.
Oh, God. Dude, does that mean I gotta wait for you now? Because I...
Oh. I'm sad, actually.
Wrong. Oh shit. Yeah. Shit.
I saw it hit your face, bounce off the wall, back onto me, and into the hallway, and I just felt my soul kick.
Damn. I'm gonna be honest, that's very unfortunate.
Oh god.
Yeah, dude, the grill.
And then there's the theory where the whole thing's not real and fucking...
yeah, Frankie's just autistic. Oops. No.
Oh, that, yeah, that was depressing.
Shit.
There's a Kids Next Door theory where none of it's real and that's just stories.
Code Number One.
Kids Next Door?
Did you know Number One actually voices Joseph
Star? Top load, please. No.
Really? What's that? That's him?
Fucking stupid idiot.
You guys are idiots. They're trying to do the same thing they did last time.
Yeah, I know. They're trying to go up on...
Oh my god.
He just... Graphics cat.
She lived!
Guys, someone please... Wait, I need to go look at graphics cat.
What is happening? Am I getting an easy win?
Do it, Brock! Do it!
You guys are retarded. What
have
you been doing?
Jump on the side,
mask,
dude.
I look so
dare you. Look at Eddie's body.
Jump, dude, man.
Jump, fucking jump, bro. Do a flip.
Do a backflip. Do a
backflip.
Do a pansy. Bro. Jumping bubbles.
Do it,
Brock.
Do it.
Do a flip.
I don't think anybody that fell meant to fall.
I was just trying to kill myself again.
Brock, be the first to do it on purpose.
While I'm chilling out in this spot, I think I'm going to,
get on the side one, dude. Do it, Brock. Come on.
Do a minute.
Yeah. That one,
dude,
right
it's
there.
Fine.
Right.
Brock,
it,
it's fine.
Do it.
Hey, Evan, you remember that one area we found one time?
Welcome
go check
to
that.
My lair. Welcome to my domain.
He looks so ominous! He looks like he's... Dude, it's like... Tales from the Crypt. It's gonna weave us a tail, Blorg.
Spooky anime girl.
Dude, I'm on my way,
That's fucking terrifying.
What?
Oh god. That just launched at Eddie. It's like entirely haunted. You're levitating now.
Be careful of the Bruggo.
He's defected. Boss, why did you defect?
With Brock, aren't you
the times, Jack. Oh, there he goes.
Oh my god.
Don't worry, I'll give you a proper burial at sea. Hold on. Let's somehow move your body. Alright, how am I gonna get your body up this
thing? We're trying to shimmy my body.
What the fuck are y'all doing? Holy shit.
You gotta get his body up this thing.
What are you doing?
Get it.
I gotta give him a burial. Oh.
Give him a proper burial.
A bigger one.
Use the clock.
Looks like he's ran out of time.
Looks like he's ran out of time.
Brock, you don't have any time for this, dude.
Oh wait, this is a dead end. Where am I supposed to be pushing? Hold on.
Up the stairs.
Okay.
Get out of your way. Da-da-da.
Oh, Jesse, Jesse's there.
That's actually working really well.
I gotta get him out. I gotta give him a burial at sea.
Then you can walk from the plank. Just put the bucket on my head, just put the bucket on my head.
Yeah, here's the burial. Everyone piss in the bucket.
Everyone piss in the bucket.
Wait, what the fuck?
Put it
what
on,
is this?
Put it, oh.
Wait, I didn't even die from the grenade, I got hit by a frog.
Fucking hell, you serious?
Yeah, boy.
Brock, your body looks so burial at sea.
Cheeky breaky.
Cheeky breaky if Namka. Cheeky breaky if Namka.
Bye, Eddie. Ready?
No, he's on the ship.
No, oh,
no, 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 no